gonna do the rolling through back kennel where the front kennel was. Because you started doing rolling throughs before you stepped, and then it was like,
no,
oh,
it's Tyler. Okay.
You know what? Overall, it wasn't bad. It was a little tight. A little tight. Really good chunk of the walls. Really, really good chunk. It doesn't look good sight. Right? Like, it wasn't comfortable out there. You had to fight for everything today. Double flip was really nice. It was really nice. So, what I'd like to see moving forward is a little more of a face. Like, you didn't really look at the judge of the picture that was down there today. There wasn't that smart kind of face that I used to see.
Unofficial combined score for Jacksonville, 68.85.